People are still upstairs, partying like there's no tomorrow.
Party time!
Me again, partner. Come by my hideout in the underground. See you soon.
Destiny. Warden, my children. Ronin squad, target locked.
Swarm and terminate.
For Major General!
Thank you. Hey, I remember you. Looks like you've made quite the name for yourself. Impressed and...
Follow me, my disciples. For today the children of the Spark have found a new home. In this mighty cathedral, we shall devote our minds, bodies, and souls.
My brethren found something amazing in the wreckage of Flight 221. Nanites. Incredibly pure and evolved like nothing I've ever seen. Truly, they must be the Swarm's sacred harbingers, foretold to redeem us all. Something lures me ever closer to them. At night, I hear them speaking to me, begging me to cut their vessel. My mind is reeling with possibility. If we can harvest their power, then I shall become immortal.
Is it true, Mother? Yes, Eli. We have indeed found the sacred spark. Those pathetic Creole fools won't be a match for our loyal soldiers. The hour of darkness is creeping ever closer. With this power at our fingertips, we shall remake the Earth in our own image. You know why animals survive and evolve? Because unlike us, they are in touch with their environment. It's not about nature, son. Not anymore.
Speak to us.
We're surrounded by nothing but technology. Yet we can't even hear its voice or feel its beating heart. If humans want to survive, they have to become one with the world around them.
Yes, Mother. The spark will strike! The world will change!
You killed little Johnny!
Interesting. Now, this. You got by the. Not so.
Everyone dies. Like withering flowers, we decay little by little. Until all that remains is dust. When I was a young man and I thought myself immortal, such arrogance thinking you have all the time in the world. But with every passing year, the speeding train we call time. Soon lives will be slipped on my face. what I had long suspected. My days were numbered. Time is a luxury I no longer have. Humanity is at crossroads. Soon there will be only two choices: eternal life or oblivion. We shall greet the new dawn with open eyes. Me, Mother, and little Johnny. Soon, everyone will understand.
Thank you.